In the beginning, there was nothing, so empty, then the space between. Then you came in, turned the lights on, and created what it came to be. Before I pluck your wings, cover me, please. Spread your wings, cover me, and promise this: if I die before I wake up,
come on, somebody go,
come on, Ian.
Oh my God. Eimear.
Hello. How are you doing?
I'm okay. We're nervous, very nervous.
You didn't sound nervous. What's your name?
Eimear. Sheridan.
You definitely didn't sound nervous. You've a beautiful vocal. There's no doubt about it. It's really strong. And people kind of go home, well, why don't you pick her then? Because it just doesn't work like that. It's just not, it's a gut thing. It's my gut, really. And that's kind of got me to this point, good, bad, or indifferent in life.
Yeah.
It's got me to this point, and it just didn't say yes there. It breaks my heart to see something like you not go through, but it just wasn't for me, I'm sorry.
Okay, no problem, thank you.
Hey.
Hi.
The reason I didn't press my button is because I'm a fool, basically. I was really enjoying the performance, and I love your voice, and I'm really gutted I didn't press. We all had our hands on the button.
Can't say that to her now.
I know, and I honestly feel terrible. Yeah, I'm sorry. That's all I can do is apologise. I'm really sorry. Honestly, I feel so bad.
That's gonna make her feel worse.
God, love her.
I mean, I'm really sorry anyway. I really am.
Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you.